Okay, we finish all the Phanos side quest. Now we go to Radar, Mission Radar. It's straightforward, just kill the raid the base and kill the enemy. Yeah, this shotgun. Okay, it's stuck again.
In the Odin.
And this quest for Radar is very good. We always get the legendary weapon.
Bandits around these parts are getting cocky, making it harder to get my wares sold. You would do Redda a favor by handling them.
One, 364. Ooh, very far. Can we fast travel? Yes. This was quite long. We can do okay. Then don't capture this area. The origin assassin, the one who can swim.
Afraid I must borrow this.
Okay, we will use stealth approach. We already killed, we already cleared this. One, two, three, four.
I should not be seen in this area. Asked me to do. I should return to him.
Easy. Then we teleport back. This is the nearest. Larger shield, larger lesson. Some enemy have big shield which don't break easily. You will need to charge that. We have a new camel. Oh, yes. Yeah, I wish we know how to buy the legendary chariot, the gold one. This is blue. I don't want to watch further in YouTube or what to. Just follow the plot game. Then eventually when we stuck, we try to find some back door by chariot, but I think this is the fastest speed. Time for
your payment, as promised.
Yes. Oh, critical hit. Multiple arrow. It's quite good. I don't want multiple arrow because it's too much to use. Too much arrow, but very good for crowd control. Shield we have, the shield we can sell them, and melee we have new. Okay, so that's it. I think we already cover all the Alexandria. Right. Yeah, we already cover. So how about we go to Aya mission? Keep quiet at the penny. Aya is on the top of the building.
My dearest.
The snake and Gennadios are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
My wife.
just getting started.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it their way, I'll get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
Wait, okay, we follow the Aya first.
Still haven't found Aya. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home. She's down there! My turn for a leap of faith. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one. Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leaping?
Yeah, now we have.
Damn, that's cool. Still haven't found Aya. I was right, she's here.
Well, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
Leela is getting greedy. So can we die? No. So when you climb.
Your story will be told.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
Time. There you go. Wow. Up or down? Up or down? Down first. No, nothing.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way.
So here we are, at the back of entrance. No?
D, I found some ancient text. Need a translation.
Upload it to me. So, when are you calling this into Abstergo?
There's some interference on the line. Didn't catch that last bit.
Why do I even bother?
East of the Ocean, I call her Mill Cave. It's the only nearby fort on the road. It's a small hollow within the cliffside. Not easily found. It's a discovery of great power. There's something about the cave. A feeling of knowing the place that was somewhere in the return. Okay, I want to explore the outside first. Chocobo. Layla is a fan of Final Fantasy. Oh.
His DNA needs to go in the Animus.
No, nothing here. So okay, that's it.
DNA needs to go in the Animus.
How about this? No? Okay. Okay, last place I want to check.
Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Gladstone Kittredge, Esquire. You're fucking kidding me.
Gladstone Kittredge, please excavation, sir. Okay, so. Okay, we will enter the Animus on the next episode. Oh, we need to in front of Bayek. Here.